Hey guys, Lucky here, and this is the super budget The Clone Killer by popular request. Let's see how she does. Discounted there? These guys are a little bit more difficult to find and kill just because of the density, but I'm pretty sure I got all the archers there. Play it safe. Hard part is over. Boom. Season 3 build, right here. After all the changes, this is it. got Iratha's set. Ashuda's. Two socket. We don't need the extra res, so this could have been one socket. One socket Guardian Angel. This was a crafted shield. The slam ended up being pretty nice, but it was our first one, so we went with it, because that's the RNG we got. It was the first one that rolled PDR. Plain Water Walks, Raven with a random corruption, Dwarf Star with no corruption. Plain Skillers, Torch, just some res on the charms, CTA for BO. That's it. Skills are Max Firewall. End up having about 35 points. Points in Shiver. Get static up to 7.3 yards after your BO. It's as simple as that. I hope you guys like it. Thank you.